IU plus 2 has the function of a transonic cavitation and tripolar radio frequency. Firstly, connect the handles to the host. Turn on general power switch. And click the screen. Insert IC card. Now it display interface for ultrasonic cavitation treatment. Firstly, setting the work time each part for about 15 minutes. Adjust output intensity and click start. Step on the foot switch to start operation. Put some gear on skin. Move the ultrasonic cavitation head on skin in cycle or in straight line, back and forth slowly. Push the fat towards the ultrasonic head. It should be used on flesh part, such as abdomen, thigh. Choose the RF function. Setting work time. Adjust RF energy output. Click start. Put enough gear on skin. Move the RF head on skin in cycle or in straight line, back and forth slowly. The radio frequency has the function of fat dissolving and skin tightening.